So in the energy industry, there's different types of M&A activity that we see. On the one hand, there's assets that are changing hands in the form of power plants, gas and oil reserves, and various forms of major equipment such as oil rigs. On the other hand, it's companies that are changing hands as well. It's being driven, of course, by both private equity and by private enterprise, but it's a quite active growing market right now, commensurate with the growth in oil and gas production within the U.S. market.